Which is better, drugs or herbs for mental health? Some see massive improvements in mental health with SSRIs, whereas others get worse. They feel more depressed, even suicidal. So let's see how antidepressants actually work. SSRIs prevent the reuptake of serotonin into the presynaptic neurons so that these neurons can actually fire across the neurosynaptic cleft to relieve depression or anxiety. Does it fill up the tank? This is Q&A with Vanita. If you've got a health question that needs an answer, get in touch. Drugs are usually a single component and they patented sometimes more than one ingredient, like an antihypertensive and a diuretic together. Herbs, on the other hand, are so different. They have many components. Let's look at an apple. It contains vitamins, pectin, malic acid, fiber, etc. Herbs have alkaloids and terpenoids and many active components. As a matter of fact, a lot of drugs have been actually developed from plant sources, like caffeine that is used for migraines comes from the cocoa bean. Codeine comes from the opium poppy. Aspirin comes from the willow bark. Digitalis, which is used to slow the heart rate, comes from foxglove. So filling up the tank or making more neurotransmitters needs specific amino acids, vitamins, minerals, herbs, phytotherapy to get more neurotransmitters in the brain to assist with mental health. So definitely have a look at the research on lemon balm, which is also known as Melissa officialis, which was shown to be equivalent to fluoxetine without the side effects of insomnia and headaches and anxiety and increased appetite, which you often see with SSRIs. Lavender has been shown to be as effective and better tolerated than paroxetine. So one size does not fit all. You can measure your neurotransmitters and work with a qualified integrative health expert to tailor the right fit for you, whether it be drugs or herbs or nutrients. See the Herbs versus Drugs for Mental Health webinar down in the link below. If you want some more answers to your questions, please get in touch and give this video a thumbs up and comment or subscribe to my channel.